general success in life, I guess, for me is just being able to dream and then just trying to live those dreams. And if you fail, that's not necessarily a lack of success. Sometimes failure launches you into what you really should be doing, or other things that are even greater. So I don't consider failure or failing at something or not achieving what you wanted as failure. It can also be considered part of your success.